Hey there guys, welcome back to another video of all things Apple Plus. I had so much fun making this video, but I want to do a quick video on unwrapping this iPhone and showing this guy off. So with this video, what I wanted to do is kind of just showcase some of the features of the iPhone XR that really stood out to me. And if you're looking to upgrade, especially for me, I upgraded from an 8 Plus to the XR. Some of these features that I'm listing below or above right now are just some of the features that stood out to me that made me want to do and make the switch. So I really enjoyed it. And then even the price plan options for the iPhone XR, the 64 gig to the 256 model, were really easy for me, especially if you're breaking these down into monthly payments. Now, besides also getting the phone and the features of the phone, I also wanted to share what's in my iPhone and kind of give you an idea of what I'm using within each of my folders. So for my news, I have your standard Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, OfferUp, LetGo, Facebook Messenger, those kind of applications. My utilities apps are the applications that I use if I need to pay bills. So I have my Cash App, Ally, I have my PayPal, Chase app, you know, all the above, Venmo. And then I do have also my game folder app where I'm playing through Final Fantasy. If you know me, I'm a huge Final Fantasy nerd. So I got a whole bunch of Final Fantasy apps in there. And then my entertainment apps as far as like Netflix, ABC, Hulu, CW app, YouTube, any sort of Popcorn Time movies or even Media Box I have in there as well. And then I also have my photos app or my photos folder where I have my YouTube Studio application, QCut Pro, LumaFusion, Google Photos, all the above in there. And then I have my jailbroken app, so the Tweakbox, the Ignition, the Uncover Jailbreak, and then any sort of tweaks or applications that come from that. I know that application in that folder is a little bit all over the place, but that's okay. But I wanted to showcase this video, and I really had fun making this video and kind of just showcasing the iPhone and just how great that it looks. The colors on here, especially this blue option, is really popping, and I just love it, especially when you have it set aside or set on top of other different objects. It really just, that blue just pops, and that's one of my favorite colors for this phone. I love the red option too. That was another plus for me. So that's another feature, especially if you're looking to upgrade, that having that different ability to pick the type of colors that you want for the phone, that meant a lot. And that was something that really stood out to me as well too. But if you guys did like this video, this little quick rundown of what's on my iPhone and what kind of features are on the iPhone XR, please hit that like button, subscribe to All Things Apple Plus, check out my other videos, and I'll be catching you guys on the next one. Peace. That means extra.